Hi friends, I'm Sangeeta. Welcome to my channel. Hope you all are enjoying this winter. Today's recipe is for my daughter's request. I'm going to cook very simple basic Bengali splitted red lentil, which we call Musur Dal. She's a very good cook and she can cook lots of dishes because she has gone back to uni again and she's craving for this Bengali style splitted red lentil. So yes, that's I'm going to cook with you all today. It's a very simple, very easy recipe. I'll show you step by step what all ingredients we use to make this red lentil. So let me start with you all. Here we need red lentil, one red chili, one medium size chopped onion, two splitted green chili, salt, turmeric, kalonji and oil. I'll take 250 gram of red lentil, but as I mentioned, this recipe is for her. She doesn't have any measuring unit or anything to measure how much she is taking. So yes, I'll take measurement everything with this cup. So it's easy for any new people or beginners to cook this Musur Dal. So I'll take 1 cup of Musur Dal. Now the dal is washed properly. Now I'll boil it. I prefer not to use pressure cooker that much. So I'll boil in my iCook pan, which is cooks very fast and is very convenient for me. So yes, I'll pour this washed dal here. And as I mentioned, I'll use this measuring cup. Here is 500 ml of water, which is double the amount. So I'll pour 2 cups of water here. I will use 1 tablespoon of salt, but depends on your taste. And 2 slitted green chili. I'll boil this dal for 15 minutes. See, the Musur Dal is ready now. You can serve it with steamed rice, with some fries. In Bengali, we serve with aloo bhaja, begun bhaja or cauliflower fry, anything like that. It goes very well with that. It's lovely. It's really yummy. That's all for today. If you like this recipe, please like, share and subscribe my channel. So, see you all in my next video. By that time, take care. Bye-bye.